And this just in, Republican Vickie Paladino has defeated Democrat Tony Avella in the race for the city council seat for the 19th district. Paladino will replace the term-limited Paul Vallone. The 19th district represents parts of Northeast Queens.